Hi. So as you can tell, it is not a sunny day here in Washington, and it has been raining, but I've still been putting some work into my waterfall. Unfortunately, when the solar power goes on and off, so does the waterfall. Of course, I'm not going to be sitting outside in the rain, like I am working outside in the rain today, but this is what I've come up with so far. These are some of the other things that I've had to get around. And then, of course, I'm almost done with my patio. The fountain was probably the biggest job I had, but it's all coming together and it's gonna be a very beautiful, peaceful place for me, my birds, and my squirrels. And I'm so excited because it's going to be a place I can really enjoy this summer, and I'm really going to enjoy the little waterfall, and it's handmade, did it myself, and I'm pretty happy with the way that it has come out. Now if the sunshine comes out, it will be another video time. Love you. Thanks all. Bye.